stuck in the middle. Disney's new television show. Is it worth a watch? Well, stay tuned and I'll let you know. What's going on, YouTube? So today we're gonna talk about Disney's new TV show, Stuck in the Middle. Now let me just start this off by saying the only episode that I've seen so far is the pilot, and there is a reason for that, and that's because the pilot was more than enough for me. Now I realize pilots to most TV shows aren't the best, but they should still be good enough to make you want to continue and watch more. And Stuck in the Middle's pilot just really failed on that front for me. So what is this show about? Well, it's about a girl named Harley, who is the middle child in a family of 7 kids. Oh, how exciting. And according to the pilot, I think Harley also invents things. So I guess she's like the live action version of Jimmy Neutron or something. I don't know. Now, I will say that I do kind of like Harley. I think her acting is pretty good, and she's probably gonna get even better over time. But the problem is, I don't really like any other character in the show. Now again, I know it was only the first episode, but besides Harley, no other character really stuck out for me. But of course, that's just my opinion. Now they also kind of do this thing where the show kind of zeroes in on Harley when she talks, and everything around her just kind of freezes and nobody can hear her talking because she's kind of just talking to the audience that's not supposed to be there. I've seen this kind of effect happen on another TV show before, but I can't remember which TV show that was. And they also don't have a live audience on the show, so you don't get to hear the crowd laughing at every corny joke that's said. So it kind of gives the show like a different feel to it. I'm not quite sure how I feel about that, but I don't really hate it. I mean, it's something different. But this show definitely got a few cool points when Harley made fun of the Kardashians. When she said, and I quote, "The list of things that the Kardashians won't do is pretty short." I definitely chuckled at that part. Shots fired. Definitely got cool points for that. Now, as far as the kind of people that would probably be into this show, I mean, it's pretty clear to me that the demographic for this show is pretty much 7 to 13 year old girls. And if you're outside of that demographic, you're probably not gonna like this show. Now, no disrespect to the people who are outside of this demographic and do like this show, but I'm just saying you guys are probably in the minority. So overall, this is just not really my kind of show. It's a little bit too cheesy, and like I said, it's just not really tailored to my kind of demographic. You know, the kind of people who are into good TV shows. But in all seriousness, let me know what you guys think about this show in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a like. And if you didn't like the video, go ahead and give it that dislike button. Any interaction is okay with me. But I'm done talking. So as always, until next time.